So we're gonna do this thing. You know, fame has changed so much. For music, it used to be MTV. And now it's YouTube and the internet. I can't explain why I love the net so much. For entertainment, it's got the lightest touch. Online shopping games, cat videos, streaming shows, ladies with no clothes. YouTube has replaced our MTV. We now download our tunes for free. Y'all, the rap battles of history. From Lot Watsky, so why not me? I had a few of my videos go viral, but not enough to have my whole career spiral out of control or have my fan explode. I still have to pay my own way to shows. The stage are only fit, takes so much work. Gotta stay in the public view, like 30-foot Smurfs. My lust for fame is clearly quite evident. That's why I went and borrowed this rip from the president.
Internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous. Everybody wants to be internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous. That's Chris Muller from the President.
Now I'm not trying to say that I'm not well known, but no one was music in the town I call them. That's not exactly true, there wasn't one time. As to the driving line, been at this a long time, but it feels like no one knows me. I got a lot in common with the great Luke Ski. We both like to rock about stuff in Bioshock. So I bring out 20 shows like Adam Warrock. We'll do anything to get our fans' attention. We'll even put on our own convention. I top the charts with my DJ Particle, but get a one-way mention in their BuzzFeed article. I try to stay vocal on all social media, but I would still kill for a piece of Wikipedia. I'm always retweeting about the games I have beat, but tweet about a song that gets blocked by Will Wheaton. I was blocked by Will Wheaton.
Everybody wants to be internet famous. Everybody wanna be just like me, I'm famous.
Scream!
Wow!
Thank you for coming to opening ceremonies, and FuMPFeST is about to begin!